Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm going to be playing Ambition, Minuet and Power. This was developed by Joy Manufacturing Co. and published by Iceberg Interactive and released today on a discounted price of $14.39. So what I'm going to do is jump in and see how it plays. So this is a visual novel dating sim where you can either rise to power or end up on the guillotine. So let's see where we end up, shall we? Multiple choices. So there we go then. We're going to be a baroness. Really nice music and hand-drawn graphics as well. And it's not like some visual novels where, or adventure games where, you know, you get the one choice, you have to skip through walls of text. You know, there's a lot of stuff to keep you on your toes. So yeah, we did the tutorial, it's the first time we've played. So we can pick conversation with different people, we have turns, so we can talk to the person that introduced us, or there's a couple of other people here. We've got choices what we can gain. We can gain favour, gain or lose credibility, put ourselves in peril. That one's going to cost us a few coin, but we can gain credibility in peril, so I think we'll play it safe and we're going to go for this one that we could potentially gain some favour. See, there's definitely, you know, multiple ways to branch out, even from the beginning conversations, you know, love, power, prosperity. Obviously, you know, we could grab them, it couldn't go well, you know, then we can plead, so we'll try that. So your partner's upset someone. Huh. Here we go. Did two bed day one, gained a small amount of favour. So we'll see, we can attend the party, we can use credibility by not going, we gain gossip if we go. But so we go to that, we're going to explore Paris. We're going to go to a clothes shop. Yeah, we can sell our outfit and buy something more grand. We can play it safe. Obviously, some have pros and cons. Keep it down to a crown event, so we may want to wear something that benefits the crown, which is something more humble. So I think we will God, I actually can't make a decision to save my freaking life. We'll buy that as it improves our we're going to a crown event, so obviously we want to wear something that favours the crown, so something more humble than fancy. So we're going to wear that. people to gain a bit of gossip or gain some credibility and favour. I think we should gain a bit of gossip. Go. Simple but effective conversation. Thank you. Ooh, 2.5 years, eh? Lost a little bit of novelty with the crown, but we gained a lot of honour with Honorard. Lost a bit of peril and credibility, but didn't do too bad. Buy some clothes or sell some gossip. So we can increase or decrease the power of a faction. Obviously, it depends on who we're siding with here. So, but we're sellers, we need some money. One in 20 chance of public finding out, or we can peddle it. go decrease their power slightly. Okay, so we've got a choice here. So obviously we're exhausted, so we can decline, we can go to different ones. Yeah, I'm liking the way that there's a lot of branches to go, and you know, if you want certain paths, you're going to have to really stick to a plan here. So I think we're going to not go to choir recital. I think we'll go to that one. Go to the poetry salon. So I think we're gonna rest, go rest. So you get a small bonus to credibility if you sign on the same day, at least. You know, it pays to have a degree of conviction. Ton of different places we can go as well. We're going to try necessary honesty. We'll see how that goes, shall we? So we haven't got anything to do till the 29th, so we can... see what's going down. Hire ourselves a doorman. See if we can get a bodyguard. There you go, hide a bit of muscle. We sell our gossip that we got. go then. Let's play our bodyguard for a couple of weeks. I think we're going to chill for a day. Let's get some gossip. Oh, we failed a credibility check. Damn. So let's get this hint. So we've got a month to do our research. think we've got to go for the outlandish rumours, haven't you, potentially? Yeah, bit medium. Right, so I think we're going to rest today because we are tired. We can sell our gossip, or that's probably the dressmaker we need to go to. We're going to go to Minions and Misdirection. try and get ourselves some outrageous gossip. Go, got some juicy gossip. God, we have got a lot of parties. But no, we need a break. I think we need to save for another outfit. So we're going to the outfit, it won't actually let me sell. Oh. No, we're a little bit skint for that one. I think we should sell that one and buy the expensive one that gives us favor with the next time. What rent and bodyguard to pay. So we're at the poetry salon today. Let's go for a distant memory, because it's not got anything attached to it. Get some shopping gossip, or I want to pick. Yoink. Another party to go to. Lost a bit because we're tired. Let's see if we can get this crown gossip, shall we? We don't have much credibility, so we're Hmm. for the cheap gossip, low risk one. Let's see, we'll see what why we've got a twin. I think we will need to rest really. Probably should have done that the other way around. Same story. We have to wait as we've done so much gossip in one go. Man, need to get a freaking better outfit. Is that the safest one? Thank you. Yeah, so we bowed our mate out of some potential mishaps there. We've gained a lot of favor with her. So, just over an hour in, I think we've put ourselves on a clear path of what we're going to do. We haven't really got involved with the church much at all, really. So I think we're going to go to that one. We've gotten closer with Lady on a Rod. We've got another party to go to. Think I kind of did too many at once here, but we've got some money, so. Oh, so I've got a bailer out again. There you go, you see, played it safe. Gained a ton of favour with Honorard. Which is exactly what we were after. And keeping her sweet. This is what we're aiming for. So there we could spend some money. You sure as hell need an outfit. Let's sell some goss as we're running a bit low on dollar. Oh, I was a day late for my military gossip. Choices here. See if we can get some gold. Made a little bit of dollar, that's all that matters. And we've lost the credibility that we gained from the outfit. we got what we needed. Totally. So we can schedule a rendezvous on a blank day as well. Wear the plain Jane outfit. Have to make do with some wine. This is going to be this one then. Didn't have the best of days there, but got some gossip, took a break. Let's rest. And let's get this piece of gossip. Someone's obviously been bumped off. Ah, so he was moved and put there later on. And that's just what we needed. He got what we needed. Oh, bloody double booked myself again, haven't I? We're going to go for the one that gives us some coin. Gained some gold, but lost a bit of credibility. Nothing too bad. We can gain that back. There we go. Gained some money, lost a bit of credibility, gained a little bit of peril, but we'll get rid of that. I'm gonna rest and then go to the party. He says. Rest before our big day. Oh, we've got four turns in this one. Good to have an outside thing. Ah, so we've got to do each one. Mm-hmm. Oof. Yeah, played that one cool. Alright, it's time for revenge. Yeah. You see, so we went to her birthday do and we're now bribing her. At least that pays the rent. You know, we could have used it as a power play, but we have done it so that we give myself a steady income. It allows us to take a few more risks. So overall, we've had a really fun time playing this. There's definitely a lot of paths and a lot of plays to make, you know. You've got a lot of relationships that you can build or shatter. It's kind of like Game of Thrones, but in a more dainty Paris environment. So overall, if you're a big fan of adventure games and, you know, visual novels, pick this one up. It's got a real strategical element to it, and I've probably just got a 9 out of 10, and you know, it's something that I'm probably going to play a lot more. So anyway, guys, thank you for watching this. Please like and subscribe to future videos.